The problem we're going to talk about today is that the video may seem silly and simple, but it can be really uncomfortable. Do you know someone who has scalp itching? The opportunities you have also experienced this once in your life. But do you know what causes it? What can you do to solve this problem that seems small, but causes considerable inconvenience? Did you know that itchy scalp may be related to various reasons? One of the main and most common causes is excessive dehydration. It can happen due to shampoo and other products we use every day. In other cases, it can be eczema. It can be confirmed if the scalp shows any patches of skin in a different color. The area usually becomes inflamed and red, and some small pimples can appear. Besides, there are also allergies can be caused by products or allergens, such as they also dye hair, shampoos or creams that cause an inflammatory process on the skin. Before you go out to buy medications to stop this problem, see 3 tips to calm this inconvenience. 1. Wash your hair regularly. 2. Use paraben-free shampoo and other irritants. 3. Apply a conditioner along with your hair, and avoid applying it to your scalp. Avoid applying dandruff or scalp irritation. If these things don't solve your problem, how about trying one of these 3 natural, homemade recipes? Egg yolks. If your scalp problem is dry, you can try this medicine as simple homemade. You just need to wash your hair with egg yolk. Eggs are highly nutritious food, rich in fatty acids, vitamins, and minerals. Mix 2 or 4 soaps in natural shampoo, and wash your hair as usual. Mint oil shampoo if you want something faster and soothing, without stopping using the products you're already using for, try using a mint core oil. Add 5 drops of oil per 100 milliliters of your shampoo oil. When you use it, you will notice a refreshing sensation. Peppermint oil activates blood circulation, reduces oils and resists inflammation and prevents it hair loss. Coconut oil and tea tree. If your problem is eczema or other infectious diseases skin problem, try using tea tree and coconut oil. Ingredients type 3 tablespoons virgin coconut oil, 45 milliliters, 7 drops of tea tree essential oil. Mix the ingredients and apply everywhere your scalp before going to bed. Let her behave during the night. In the morning, wash your hair as usual. Very easy, right? If symptoms persist, talk to your dermatologist, the only person who can help you more a specific treatment for your condition. If you make any of the recipes, share your opinion with us.